our third visit to Spirit Halloween. Who's if they have more spookiness? We have to use. But they have what else the culture. That's the same swinging witch. But these are these. Alright. Cool,
yeah. I've been keeping these tools nice and sharp. Just in case the farmer's spirit returns this year. I think he will be very pleased with how I've been running things. I'm sure he'll be thrilled to see you.
Y'all can barely see it, but poor George, like, half side and touch Kate's head. I would do him again. I'm going to film the wood. Just look where she has like the head. Look at some more stuff. Yeah, I'll go see. The time we go here, they get more stuff. Alright, so we're gonna see what type of stuff they have. I think he's motion activated. I just love him. He's actually an old zombie baby, and they brought back this year. The spider attacks. Yep. Yeah, alive. We got the jumping spider. The brown. Hold on, him, yeah. Gotcha. He's much nicer than I keep hearing. Yeah, that's his motion activator. Yeah, if you see one of my shorts, he bite my finger one. Yeah, that's nothing. Yeah, see, it barely hurts for in real life, it barely hurts. Yeah, this one's on. This one's like more like that one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they don't have the side stories. Yeah, it's coming. It's now. Oh, here's the devil door knocker.
Beware of entering. It will cost you your soul. Beware of entering.
Here's the lady tracks. Okay.
Shake, Sinora, shake your body liner. Shake, Sinora, shake it all the time.
Yeah, they have these turn off.
And you ask him.
Yeah,
okay. Because he will press him.
Oh, it's his turn. Here we're going to do the animatronic segment. Here's the board. He's one of my top five favorites for this year. Here's Shaw, man. He's from last year. Yeah, this year he's selected stores only. Most stores, I would say. Most stores have this as a placeholder for Martian War. And we'll see if our store has that long as that one time. Seems like it's not.
No, holding up
all
right over here.
What? It's burning my face. Alright. At this moment, I'm gonna look at some of the boxes here for sale. We have Halloween Spirit. We got the Black Heart. Shawman. Poor George. I say Sam Doll. What? He asked for that. We'll see. I heard the scream. I heard the scream. Okay. Back in the entrance. I was thinking of looking up a portal to record out, but they're not turned on. So we have the fog machine. The fog juice wait in the fog hose. We got fog hose coming. Back to these. We got Emily. Shields, which is supposed to be something sorts, but she was way too big and she wanted his to be set up back to sleep. You say like Shawman, like his head is crooked and it's falling. It's good to see him set up, but he's still like his head couldn't fit. The last time I went to, like, the last time I went to, his head was still crooked. So when he moves, it gets more crooked, right? We got these lights. We got that car. I'm still thinking what I film. Well, I think I have a few more minutes to film and then I'll just try to see if I can film it. We have the live wires. Let's do some animatronics again.
If you're looking for somewhere safe, you can hide in the hole I dug out back. It's 6 feet deep and very cozy. I'll even dump you in with a few layers of soil on top to have a nice long rest. I know the worms would appreciate you.
It's like having like that itch. Here's a poor goat. There's a flavor of fire. Yeah, it's pretty tough. reason we had this live audience to see Dan Thomas. Okay. Let's see. Boy's always just being a computer. It's a good thing. Okay. It is Shawn Man's turn.
Did you know that this land is cursed? The original farmer buried his They say it helped to keep his soil nice and fertilized. Would you care to see where the remains lie?
I just now thought about my thumbnail. Yep, that's right, to have the wildlife on the thumbnail. I was thinking if I also take a picture of Sonic. I don't know. But Gordo, here's the wildlife. Accidentally lost the video. I don't know. It's still working. Right now, the live wires want to like affect the flavor fire. Alright, you say the gargoyle as well? Okay. Where's the perfect place to put this guy? She just got finished a flight and while he was like, wants to fight. But how much is a dropping spire? I would like to have this for our outside. How we feel. Got one of our skeleton friends too. Yes. It's time to feel this. Before I leave, I go to find out the Antonis no more. Tell me.
If you're looking for somewhere safe, you can hide in the hole I dug out back. It's 6 feet deep and very cozy. I'll even tuck you in with a few layers of soil on top to have a nice long rest. I know the worms would appreciate you.
Hurry, poor George. It's only going to be. Goodbye, Rigger. And finally, we have Gordo. Well, when he's finished with saying, I'll do it on. Alright, this is the end for the video, guys. Bye.